Honorable Chair of the Indian Ocean and Marine Association, Secretary General, Excellencies and Distinguished Representatives of IORA member states and dialogue partners. It is an honor and a pleasure for me to congratulate you all on IORA Day 2021. This celebration comes at a difficult time. Our countries are still affected by the COVID-19 pandemic, but during the last year, we have all witnessed IORA's capacity to address crucial issues for the Indian Ocean's region, tackling challenges such as human development, women empowerment, sustainable tourism, which are indeed so precious for our communities. I would like to extend my greetings today to all the ambassadors of IORA member states who are accredited to Italy. Since the very first phases of our dialogue partnership, we have been able to count on a truly efficient team of IORA ambassadors in Rome. Thanks to their active involvement with our Italy IORA committee, which groups Italy's major players in the blue economy, in 2020 Italy was able to share experiences and ideas of fisheries, aquaculture, clean energy and sustainable shipping through a number of webinars and events. We will continue to base our dialogue partnership on this multi-stakeholder participation with the objective to strengthen cooperation between the Mediterranean and Indian Ocean, two regions that will share a crucial role in global economic recovery. My best wishes for IORA Day to all of you.